Assalamu alaikum. You are watching my YouTube channel KIDS DIARIES. Today I am making salt shaker for kitchen set. For salt shaker I have taken 2 squares of 3.5 cm and 4 rectangles of 3 and 6 cm and a glazed paper of 12 and 15 cm. A permanent marker and a glue gun. Let's start. In the middle, we place it. Thank you. Now I have taken this piece. Now I mark 3 dots on the upper side. Now it is ready. If you like my video, like, subscribe and click the bell icon. Thanks for watching.